So Roberto, tell us who OCME is and what kind of solution for production logistics your company offer.
Georgia, OCME is a very well-established company in the field of packaging equipment, and we'd like to talk today is about our LGVs. So we are offering a wide range of products, but today we're talking about LGVs. And in particular about LGVs, we are offering a tailor-made solution to our customer, which is what they mainly need, something that is able to solve their problem. Not just what you are able to offer, but what they need to receive from us.
From a technological perspective, how do your LGVs actually stand out on the market?
As I told you, we are quite unique in this because we are a medium-large company, but we are able to make a tailor-made solution to our customers. So every time we face to something new, something that is a new demand from the customer, we always try to respond, or we always try to give a solution to our customer with our LGV solutions.
Well, your collaboration with SICK has been going strong for over 20 years so far. So why have you been repeatedly choosing SICK as a technological partner?
We have choose SICK because it has been a quite long process. You know, we analyzed very deep the market, and the result was that with SICK, we have found a partner, much more than a supplier, that is able to give us what we need, exactly what I told you before. They are able to give us the solution to implement a new type of LGVs or new type of solution in the LGV field, which is what the market is demanding.
And how do you see your collaboration evolving in the future?
Future is very difficult to predict, but what I see is a continuous improvement in the safety, because LGVs are already a very safe device. It's much more safe than the manual forklift, many more times. But what we are always focused is to increase this safety. And so what we expect and what we also are receiving from SICK is this feedback, something that is continuously evolving in that way.
So safety is a very urgent issue today. So how do your AGVs actually guarantee the safety standards?
You're right, Georgia. Safety is a very important issue for us. We cannot even think about a vehicle which is not safe. And that's why we choose SICK. We choose the microscan, the one that you can see here, because they can ensure a perfectly safety all around the vehicles. It means we create with the microscan a virtual area all around the vehicles. And if any person or object are interacting with this area, we are sure that the machine detected first. Phase is to reduce the speed of the vehicle, and the second phase is to stop the vehicles. And so we are 100% sure that the vehicle is not damaging anything or anybody. That's it.
Thank you very much, Roberto.
You're very welcome.